yet. But anyway, welcome, welcome, welcome to Audrey's reading area. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 5 p.m.
Alexa, what time is Audrey's reading area?
Audrey reads in her area live at 5 o'clock p.m.
All right, all right, all right, you guys. Thanks for being here. I see my mom is here already. Thank you, Bev. Gotta send a shout out to Nydia, my girl Nydia, my friend Michelle Buchanan's grandbaby, Nydia. She's gonna be on here watching today. Just want to send a great, grand, special shout out to you, Nydia. I'll see you soon. Another shout out to Dr. Kabuya, my coworker, Dr. Kabuya. Shout outs to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all you do. All right, all right, all right. On this terrific Monday, what kind of books do I read on Monday? Huh? Yeah, it's fun day Monday. So just anything goes, right? It's a fun day. But for the next 2 weeks, I think I have enough maybe celebration of a holiday books that I can read. So we'll see, we'll see. So please, you guys, please click that like button. Please hit that share button. Just share it to your page. Just share it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Then when you're finished, go on over to Audrey's reading area on YouTube. Audrey's reading area on YouTube. Smash it! Smash it! Smash that subscribe button for me. Go ahead. Smash that subscribe button for me. Yes, on YouTube. The fun, exciting book that I'll be reading to you on this fun day, Monday. The Donkey's Christmas Song. The Donkey's Christmas Song. It's written and illustrated by Nancy Tafuri. Nancy Tafuri. And look at the illustrations. Beautiful. The Donkey's Christmas Song. Written and illustrated by Nancy Tafuri. So, under a bright star, a long, long time ago. How beautiful these illustrations are. A baby was born in a stable. Can you see my mother here with her baby? Yeah. Baby was born in a stable. The animals wanted to welcome the baby with their song. But the shy little donkey was afraid his bray was too loud. So the first to welcome the baby were the doves. Coo, coo. They sang their slow, sweet song. Then the cow welcomed the baby. Moo, moo. Should I do it in a deeper voice? Moo, moo. She sang her low, warm song. Then the goats welcomed the baby. Ma, ma. Are they higher pitched? Ma, they sang their gentle song. Then the sheep welcomed the baby. Ba, ba. They sang their tender song. And the chicks welcomed the baby. Cheep, cheep. They sang their little song. Aw. And the mice welcomed the baby. They sang their quiet song. Then the baby looked over at the shy little donkey. The baby welcomed the donkey with his smile. The donkey sang his noisy song. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. And the baby laughed with joy. Aww. Then the donkey snuggled close. The donkey snuggled up close. And kept the baby warm. Aww. Kept the baby warm. Under that bright star a long, long time ago. The end. Aww. The end. End of this beautiful, beautiful story. The Donkey's Christmas Song. That made that baby smile and laugh, and then he kept the baby warm. Thank you guys so much for joining me here at Audrey's Reading Area. It was such a good book. I wish it was longer. Written and illustrated by Nancy Tafuri. So, again, I thank you for being here, and I really, really appreciate that love and support that you guys show me. Shout out to my mom. Her name is Beverly. Thank you, Mom, for always being here. Thank you, Miss Doris Alston. Thank you for being here and showing love and support, listening to me read fun, exciting books like this. Yes, thank you. Thank you to everyone who's on here that I cannot see. And special shout outs to my girl, my cousin, Elide, and my girl, Victoria, who share my videos every single day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That, you guys, are probably what has helped me reach half my goal, 500 subscribers to YouTube on Audrey's Reading Area. So you guys, leave Facebook, leave it. Go on over to YouTube and punch in Audrey's Reading Area and smash that subscribe button for me. Smash it up, smash it, and punch, give it an uppercut, give it a knockout, that notification bell, so you can notify everybody, as soon as I upload a brand new video. You'll be the first to know, and you'll be the first to notify people. Look how cool that is. You'll be the coolest. All right, all right, all right. I will see you guys again tomorrow, live at 5. That's L-I-V-E. Live at 5 tomorrow. And I will see you soon here at Audrey's Reading Area.